And we're back, BPAM! This time naman, let's witness how one's passion becomes opportunity to achieve your ultimate goal. Ako, honestly, yung ultimate goal ko kasi now na talagang may mga nararating na rin, may mga napupuntahan na rin ako as well, is to really start a business, number one. Nasi-share ko naman sa inyo ano, yung pag-start ng business. And siguro having a land of my own, parang yun naman yung goal nating lahat, to have your own space na mapapasa mo to your other generations pa to come. So, at the end of it, gusto ko lang ma-enjoy yung process while hitting these goals. Kasi yung goal naman, milestones lang to eh. It's just a moment. Pero yung process to reach those goals, for me, yung mas importante pa. So, thankfully, sa buhay ko naman ngayon, nag-enjoy ako sa process na to. Kasi every day is a different day, a different story to tell, a different thing to do as well. So, maganda. Wala akong routine, pero I get to meet a lot of people. So, I'm really, really happy with what I'm doing right now. And I'm very passionate with everything. So, speaking of passion, let's use our passion as an opportunity din para maabot ang pangarap natin. So, babalikan natin ang kwentuhan kasama si Ace Banzuelo and his exciting dream.
Now that we've gotten to know how Ace started in the industry, let's see how far it's gonna take him. And you guys know how we like it here on BRGYX Mix. We love to keep it fun and interesting. So let's find out how Ace seized his passion through a game that we are going to play right now. Ayan. So we're just basically, ang mangyayari ay, we are going to give you words. Words naman, hindi naman siya emojis. Mahirap pag emojis. We're gonna give you words. Tapos ang kailangan mo lang gawin is to create a 1-2 line per word. Yeah. Per word.
Okay. Na, included siya.
Oo, na song, ganyan. Kasi you're very talented. Alam naman namin yun. So, So we want to understand yung spot creative process. Yeah. Oo, ganyan. So, ready ka na ba?
Wala akong choice.
Actually.
At least honest. At least honest siya. Okay, so we are going to give you a few words. A few words right now. So, ang una is singing.
Kumari may ano ako, no? Singing, singing how my hair is blue, singing how I wanna be with you.
Wow! Ang bilis nga! Kung ako yun, oh my God, hindi ko kaya. Wow! Okay. Siyempre, you have to take care of your voice, di ba? May mga routines ka ba when it comes to taking care of your voice?
Ano yeah, meron. Parang may 10-minute exercise ako parate. You do ganun.
Alright, mag-next word naman tayo. And our next word, Ace, is melody.
Melody. Melody, tell me, are you even into me? Tell me if you wanna talk to me. Okay.
Grabe! It sounds like an existing song. Oo, grabe.
Tapos lahat kanina, lahat pa ending, you
know? Ang solid. That's really a talent. Diba? Yung mga ganyan. But
iba yung paggawa ng lyrics, iba rin yung mag-isip ko ng melody.
Yun nga. Which brings me to my question. Kasi diba melody? Yeah. And sometimes, from what I know, yung mga melody, minsan, pumapasok lang talaga sa utak mo, diba? So what was the weirdest place or like randomest place na pumasok isang melody sa utak?
I think pag maligo ka.
Actually.
Diba? When you're shampooing.
Perfect time to reflect kasi yung
pag-iigo. Oh, exactly. So, parang nangyari is, alam mo, nagmamadali ka to go out and then record it. Kasi
yeah,
ganun yung process ko, diba? To go out and record it and then kailangan ko matandaan yun kasi I feel like, oh, it's catchy.
Yeah.
It's catchy. I need to save this moment.
Mm-mm.
So, yun siguro.
Nung pumasok yun, anong part ka na ng shower?
Yeah, ba? Nagsishampoo ka ba?
Shampoo pa lang ba? Simula pa lang ba?
Oh, shampoo. Ayun.
Can only imagine, yeah. No? Kung
you
ano
hold my melody na yun sa utak mo.
Kasi most of the time, ang laki talaga ng chance na makalimutan natin yung parang ano, pumapasok na spark. Ganun.
Nagamit mo naman yung melody niya?
Oh yeah. Nagamit ko naman. I just don't remember where. Pero I think it will be out soon.
Oh, wow!
Recent talaga yung mga
shout out to Melody! Melody! Diba? You can only imagine kung yung mga voice notes ng mga artists. Grabe siguro yung mga voice notes ninyo. Or notes in general. Ang daming
lahat. Siguro notebook.
Solid. Pero galing. Okay, that was Melody. But let's get to our last one, which is DJ.
Paano?
DJ? Sabag tandaan.
Okay. Alam ko na. Pinag-isipan ko to eh.
Oh, wow.
Siyempre. Gawin ko ng poem.
Okay.
Baby Tonight, DJ, got us falling in love again.
That's familiar.
Oo. Wow. Saan nga yun? Oo. Oo, very yun. Yeah. It's giving ano.
Hindi ko maisip saan galing yun.
Because baby... Ako pala yung naging singer.
Parang
hirap
kasi, pero okay.
Pero solid. Shout out to ano who wrote that.
Saan ba kasi yun?
Si Ace.
Sa Mandela effect.
Si Ace talaga. No, but of course, diba, syempre, being into music, you know, being a producer then. A lot of DJs are producers as well. So, if you could create a song or a beat for any artist in the world, sino yung dream mo?
Sino? Right now? Any artist in the
world? Any artist in the world talaga.
Dead or alive?
Dead or, okay, let's do one dead, one alive.
One
para
dead, one
para
alive.
Ano, sure.
You're one dead. Si ano? Si Mozart.
Honestly, wait lang. Sa internet ngayon, parang umaano yung classical.
Oh, classical music.
Diba?
That's good. That's good. That's healthy.
Yes.
That's healthy.
Parang daming ano ngayon, parang people don't know low-key. Low-key. Ano, it's a bop talaga yung mga Mozart, diba? But why Mozart? Would you say?
I think dahil nga dun sa na-mention mo rin.
Classical.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I mean, the classical music has always been there. And why not? I mean, he's a legend, man.
Yeah, for sure. He's a legend. Feeling ko, ano siya, masaya siya ngayon na sinabi mo Mozart. Yeah. Okay, so that's the dead one. Alive naman.
Alive naman. Your Dua Lipa.
Oh. That would be so cool. Yeah. Uh-oh. Love ko siya.
True. Mm-hmm. Parang palagi naka-LSS lahat ng songs ni Dua Lipa.
That's true. Wow. Okay, we're gonna manifest that. So, pag nanonood si Dua Lipa ngayon, ano gusto mo sabihin sa kanya?
Hey! Sup? I'm a Leo too.
Oh. Wow!
Alam mo na Leo!
I love it. Oh, di ba? So, i-manifest natin yan. Because you never know how life...
Oo nga. No. True. I'm super, super proud of Ace kasi I remember, I think, one or two gigs ko na silang nakakasabay kasi I hosted yung mga events, yung mga music fest, ganyan. And then magpo-perform din siya. And nakakatuwa lang kasi nakita natin or nakwento niya kanina yung stories of his humble beginnings, yung love niya for his craft, especially his music as well. And hearing na yung crowd sumasabay sa music, it's a different experience, especially for artists as well. Kaya nakakatuwa. And yun yung dahilan talaga na yung pag-fuel din ng passion, di ba? Especially with the support from his fans as well. Yun mismo yung ginagawa ni Ace, and it really led him to, actually, ngayon naka-reach na siya ng 100 million listeners in Spotify. So, sobrang nakakatawa with his song na muli. And kagaya nga ni Ace, B-Fam, no? Naniniwala kami na to be passionate is to align all things that would help you reach your dreams. Inspiration overload na ba tayo dito? Kasi sobrang ganda ng mga topics natin, pero kapit lang! Meron pa tayong isa pang i-share when BRGY returns.
Hi B-Fam, this is Brian Chong. At kung gagawa ko ng reels, ano nga ba ilalagay kong music dito? Feeling ko, kung tama ang feeling ko, at kung mali ang feeling ko, I'm not feeling well. Harry Styles song, Satellite. Sobrang nakaka-good vibes to. Lalo na yung mga nangyayari sa buhay ko, ilalagay ko sa reels. Tapos sobrang mapapatugs-tugs-tugs ka lang talaga sa satellite. Olahey mabuhay.